Well, hello guys, it is Gavin from Terror Gaming here. I just came back from a baseball game because I have my baseball shirt on, boy. Not game. Practice. Today we're going to be doing another episode in Speed Build City. Today we're on Xbox One, of course. Now let's cue to Speed Build. Well, I'll show you exactly what I did. So let's It's hard to keep this focus. Sorry for all the bad focusing. I can't focus in the middle of a time lapse thing. So all I did was just make this bigger and make stairs up to the top so you can look out. Over the whole city. This whole thing's gonna be a city. You know that, right? You know that, right? And so I decided to build a little bit not speed build, just right now. So what I was gonna do, I was gonna grab some of this. Yeah, you know, this. And wrong entrance. I'm gonna go into Starbucks. I'm gonna build something in Starbucks. If I can even get in these places. So you can go back here, and then you can go out here into the open store. Now I just have to build the flooring, which is gonna be this plank. Now let's start in this place. This is obviously gonna be the flooring for the whole entire building. Finish this up. And probably after I'm done with the most of the flooring, I'll cut it again. Do time lapse. Actually, I'm gonna do time lapse of me deleting all the grass, and then I'm gonna do no time lapse of me building. I just want to make this video a little bit longer than normal speed builds are. Okay, that's all the flooring. Wait. You always have to have a door. Now, cue the speed build for building the flooring. I am back. I am gonna show you. I'm gonna show you around town. Not very big, but I did finish up a little bit of the store. Starting area I showed in the last part. Here's the sidewalk that I built. I'm taking the second part. Here's the parking lot. I might expand it more that way. I'll delete this parking spot so you can go that way. Then here's the main store right here. You can see from the distance the big roof up there. The cool little building up there. And then you walk through these doors. But there's just gonna be a viewing site, and here's Starbucks, blah blah blah. Showed that already. And here, right here, are these. Oh gosh. No, I don't want any of this to be happening to me right now. Okay. Those are like things that detect if you stole something. There's one in here, so you don't have kinks go through here. Go here, there's one right there. Beep, 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 beep. And it goes like that. And next part, I'm gonna build up aisles and cash registers. So I guess I'll see you all in the next part. You know I'm just kidding. That's my outro. So guys, see you all in the next part. Bye. Peace.